When I took this job, and I know, Neil, you're going to say now that I got emotional. Yes, I am.
ShireSociety.com.
It has been moved and seconded that to amend the budget by 20% to
$818,945.
Those in favor?
Yes.
I would just like to request that they take this back. It is clear how the majority is voting today, and that we would all appreciate being able to get through the next part of the warrant without these delaying tactics. Thank you.
Jared, also once again, I'd just like to point out that I believe it was part of the moderator's rules that people do not question others' motivations. Was I correct about that? That you don't question
yes.
What? Okay, thank you.
Make sure this is done on Super Bowl weekend next year. Okay. I want to make a light for that because I know a lot of people won't be here for that. And I'm not like.
What I want to say at this time is that when I took this job, and I know, Neil, you're going to say now that I got emotional. Yes, I am. Because when I took this job, because I thought this town could work together and try to make it the best town in the country. I want to see us working together, and that's all I have to say. So, at this time, we are...
The old world is collapsing, and it's going to take its slave driver governments with it. But what will rise up in their place? In New Hampshire, the Shire Society has a plan, a thriving web forum, and a history of action.
He didn't take long to come up with a plan.
You can sign up right now at ShireSociety.com.